Okay, is it working now? What do you mean you don't know? You told me you knew how to do this. Oh my goodness, you told me you knew what you were doing when we... Oh
gosh, why did I get... You dumb...
Oh. It is working. Hi everyone. I was not just talking to a gnome. Nor that.
You can go over there.
So, today, new camera. What you gonna do about that? Nothing. Pictures behind me. Me. That's my high school photo. It's me back in high school. This one, my sister, nephew. The one that's actually behind me is of my nephew. What's that one? Don't even remember. This one is actually a really old one of me. My mom and my sister. Up there is where my sister was pregnant with my nephew. There's also flowers and a conch shell behind me, among other little things. So anyways, gnome. Look at it. Look at the gnome. Gnome! He's got a blue beard. I painted this. Also painted this. It's a little turtle. I keep looking down at the video, which is right here, and then the camera is up here, and I gotta try to look at the camera. Ugh. So anyways, I got new camera, or witchcraft thingy. Webcam. There we go. That's the word that I was looking for. No. Completely over my own head. Anyways, it's a very nice webcam, as you can see by the video quality. I mean, this is straight from the webcam onto YouTube, which I've never done before. I can shake the camera by shaking the table. Whoa. That was a little weird. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. No, I shouldn't do that. Oh, I can't wait. Way too many jokes. Cause you guys have your YouTube. You have dirty minds. Why do I point like this? I'm watching myself in the camera. It's very entertaining. There's another chair over there. I like to put my feet up on it. Actually, that was where I was sitting in my first vlog, was on that chair over there. What else do I have to talk about? Radio Shack. I went to Radio Shack today to get the camera and a keyboard, and I also had to go to Petco, which is right next door to the Radio Shack, in order to pick up pet food for my cat, because I have to buy my cat food, because she likes to eat a little too much. Where is she? I don't know where she is. But anyways, I had a conversation with the Radio Shack guy. Radio Shack guy, if you're watching this, I gave him my YouTube because he asked for it. I told him that I made videos because he had a lot of questions about computers, and surprisingly, I knew more about computers than the Radio Shack guy. It just doesn't really... Also, tie-dye. Wearing tie-dye. This is one of my two... two things. Two tie-dye shirts. I'm trying to look what I have around me right now. Anyways, but I knew more about computers Then the Radio Shack guy, the guy at Radio Shack. And for those of you who don't know what Radio Shack is, I don't think there's many of you. Electronics store, pretty much. They sell phones, keyboards, mice, just general electronics. They have race cars, little remote control race cars, which I want to get one. Stick the webcam on it, but then I need like a wireless webcam, closed circuit television thing. That'd be pretty cool. Completely pointless. My laptop's over there. That's actually where the light is coming from, is from my laptop. I keep looking down at the screen. I don't know. Short hair. Got a cowlick. Right here, there's a stupid cowlick. I don't know how well you can see it. Holy smokes, 6 minutes already? How? Wow. Is that all I wanted to talk about? Webcam. They don't have any gaming keyboards, which kind of annoyed me. Also, this is my mouse. It's cool because it looks like it has dents on it, but it's painted on. What else? What is within reach of me right now? I'm trying to look on the other side of my monitor. Headphones. These are what I use. Logitech. If you could see the webcam. I keep forgetting what it's called. But if you can see the webcam, it is also a Logitech. I don't know why I decided to go with another Logitech, but then again, with how crystal clear the sound is, the sound quality on those headphones, and the how good this mouse is, I went, they're a good company, I guess. And so far, nothing. My neck hurts. Anyways, the light, there's a light above me. It's got a fan, twisty, turny, air flowy thingy. It's off right now because the laptop gives me enough light, and it's kind of weird. I'm pointing to my right, but I'm looking at my left on the screen. That's just weird. I have nothing else to say. Okay. Well, oh, right. Completely just... Okay, anyways, the point of this vlog is going to be... Gosh, it took me almost 9 minutes to get to the whole point of the vlog, which is to say that I'm going to be doing sort of a maybe weekly... haven't decided yet. But it's probably going to be a weekly thing, or bi-weekly, or tri-weekly, or maybe even once a month. I don't know, it depends on if I have anything to talk about. But it'll essentially be updates and talk-itty, talk-nonsense. What? Come here! Don't back away when I'm trying to pick you up. Cat! Look at the cat. Anyways, thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Gnome. Fox out.